Hello everyone and welcome to Waalaxy. In this video, we will see what a message request is and how to use it with our tool. LinkedIn has limited connections requests, but did you know there is no limit to message requests? You can send message requests to someone if you're in the same LinkedIn group or if you're attending the same LinkedIn event. Your prospect will receive a message request they can eventually decline without you knowing. We decided to use the potential it was hiding to contact new leads. From now on, you can import members of a group into Waalaxy. Simply go in your group and look for all members. You can import up to 10,000 members and even more via Sales Navigator. It will work differently for event attendees. When looking for them, it will open a search. As for a LinkedIn regular search, you will be limited to the first 1,000 results. However, you can still use filters to narrow your search and import more. Once imported into your app, there are two cases. If you imported them via an event search, group members or an individual profile, you can directly launch them in our new sequences. To find those sequences, simply filter by message request. For prospects imported through other ways, including Sales Navigator, Waalaxy won't retrieve the data needed to send message requests. Simply select the sequence with the visit step before. It will allow Waalaxy to retrieve the information so as to send a message request. Also, to make your life easier, we created new filters. If your prospects are already in different lists, simply use filters "is in the same group as me" and "is in the same event as me". If you want to know more about this new feature, check out our article in the description. Thank you and see you soon on Waalaxy.